new episode of Another Nomadic Disciple as we chronicle our journeys across this biological spaceship.
We just arrived at Puerto Lopez after our 10-hour bus ride overnight. So we're on our way headed into the city right now. Probably get some sleep.
And a shower.
A shower.
And a toothbrush.
Behind me, some fishermen are bringing in their catch, being attacked by frigate birds and pelicans. I was trying to get a close-up shot. I got pooped on, as you can see. That's the way it is out here.
The Marine Rehabilitation Center on Puerto Lopez Beach is one of a very few in Ecuador. Sea animals such as turtles and blue-footed boobies are brought to the center from all along the coast to recover from injuries and illness. At the least, it takes 3 months for a turtle to recuperate and be returned to its natural habitat.
Okay, go for it.
Huh?
Go for it. Not bad. I'm much better than mine's gonna be.
The sun sets on our first day of Puerto Lopez.
What a beautiful face I have found in this place that is circling all around the sun. What a beautiful dream that could flash on the screen in a blink of an eye and be gone from me. Soft and sweet, let me hold it close and keep it here with me. And one day we will die and our ashes will fly from the aeroplane over the sea. But for now we are young, let us lay in the sun and count every beautiful thing we can see. Love to be in the arms of all I'm keeping here.
Okay, we're at the bus station at Puerto Lopez, getting ready to leave for our all-night, 10-hour bus ride back to Quito. That was our bus, it just passed by over there.
Saying goodbye. Puerto Lopez. About to get on a bus for 10 hours, which would be daunting, but I've conquered motion sickness this weekend, so I'm no longer afraid. So, see you later.
Why did you conquer motion sickness? How did you do that?
Puking my guts out over the side of a boat into the ocean.
Oh.
In front of some whales.
Why did you do that? That's silly. It's not a nice way to greet the whales.
I concur. If I had a choice in the matter, it wouldn't have ended up that way.
Oh, is it going?
Yeah. And poop.
See, that's why I hired you to be the camera woman.